And starting off in the Waikiki area, this is where there was actually a road closure earlier. Maybe it just reopened about 10 to 15 minutes ago, but as you can see, it's back open again. There was a police investigation.
And that road has been reopened. It was shut down from the beginning part of Kalakaua to Ke'ilani, but all pow now. Consider using Kapahulu still because things are a little bit backed up. Heading west, a lot of rainfall, a lot of traffic, and heading east, especially there in the center of town at the Ward area. Things are going to be slow going throughout the day, solid through the Kalihi Pass, School Street. It does open up a little bit once you get to the Moanalua Freeway, but there you see by Aloha Stadium, not going anywhere fast.
And a good thing, too.